Today's day, we celebrate this day on the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the fourth Prime Minister of our country in 1947.
Good morning, respected principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today I am here to speak a few words about Children's Day. My name is Aram Roos from Class 6. I study in Unit Model Convent. In India, Children's Day is celebrated on the 14th November every year. But this day is celebrated on the birthday of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was also known as Chacha Nehru. He was a prominent leader and a great freedom fighter who fought hard for India's independence and took an oath as the first Prime Minister in 1947. He had immense love for children and he believed that the children are the future of the nation. And so it is crucial to nurture and educate them properly. Children's Day is celebrated to make people aware that children are the real future of the country. Let us all celebrate this day with happiness and enjoy the best phase of our life, our childhood. So thank you and happy Children's Day.
वन करो भाई, आगे भी बेईमानी मत करो यार।
रात को आराम जरूर कर।
ये छोटे छोटे बच्चे देखे नाली भाग रहे हैं, नाला